everybody!
I'm Becky from Unicorn Toy Party! Thank you for joining me today! I've got this amazing, educational and fun toy from Makeblock. It's part of their Nextmaker coding and making subscription. It's a lot of fun and you get new fun activities every month. Isn't that so cool? Let's open it and see what we got. Oh, what's that? It looks like a piano. There's a course online that guides you through the process. So in this box, we've got a piano, various cables, and multicolored clay. I wonder what's that for? Let me fire up our laptop and follow the instructions. We need to go to the e-learning portal of Makeblock. So we program the piano to light up when we press button A. This is coding. Oh, so we can change the colour. I want purple. Let's try it. Oh, it turned purple. I'm so excited. Let's try adding code to turn it off. So we added code that if we press button B, the LED turns off. Let's try it. Yay! It worked. So now we need to program the controller to change the light of the LED. Let me give it a try.
Only green.
So now we programmed that if we move the controller in different directions, a different colour light should light up. Let's give it a try.
Wow,
it's blue.
Oh my gosh, it's yellow now.
Ooh, it's red. It's yellow. And it's blue. This is so much fun. Cool. We completed this activity. Next. Ooh, tree. We can make the tree grow by moving our hands.
Yeah.
goes to tree one. The small one. One hand is up, that's the big tree. We've done some additional programming. Let's see what it does. Can you see? It grew. Let me do it again.
Shapes that we made. Let's plug them in.
That looks so fun. I'm going to make Ready Dance. Who's ready? I named the robot Ready. We've programmed Ready to do something. Look and see what I'm going to get him to do. Wasn't that fun? We made Ready dance and make sounds. We managed to do that with the piano because the clay and me are conductors of electricity. Let's try the next activity. It looks like the next fun activity is to program a magic show. Let me tap away and show you the result. Wasn't that fun? Next activity. I've recorded a prize machine. Let's see what I get. Oh no, I've got a bug. Aww. Let me try again and see if I get more lucky. Yay, I got a star. Level up. Let me try the next activity. This is our final activity. I coded something on the piano and I am going to play it for you. Promise me you won't laugh. Okay, let's go. How was that? I'm not very musical, but I hope I did it okay. So that is the sort of thing you can do with the Nextmaker piano. They have loads of fun robot activity. Let me show you some. Enjoyed the video. If you want to find out more, there's a link in the description where you can go to the Nextmaker website. So thank you for watching me today. I'll see you next time. Bye!